Hi, welcome to the channel NCERT Maths Tutor. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Also click the bell icon to get regular notification. In this video, I'm explaining about sum to n terms of some special series. Here, they have given three special series. The first one is sum of first n natural number, which we can denote as 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus so on up to plus n, that we can write in short as n into n plus 1 divided by 2. Or this sum we can represent in terms of sigma as sigma n or sigma k is equal to 1 to n k. Next here we have the sum of squares of the first n natural numbers. This we can denote as 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus so on up to n square. And in short form we can write this one as n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 6. And in the form of sigma notation, sigma n square or sigma k is equal to 1 to n k square. Next we have the third special series, sum of cubes of the first n natural numbers, that we can denote as 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube so on up to plus n cube, that is equal to n into n plus 1 divided by 2 whole square. In sigma notation, sigma n cube or sigma k is equal to 1 to n k cube. So these are the three special series. So now let us prove these series values. So now here we have first one, that is the sum of first n natural numbers, which have taken as 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus so on up to plus n, that is equal to n into n plus 1 divided by 2. So here I am taking the left hand side and then I am trying to reach to the right hand side. So we have here left hand side 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus so on up to plus n. Now here, if you observe these values are in the form of arithmetic progression. That is here the first term we can take as 1. And if you find the common difference between two continuous terms, then we are getting here the same value, that is 1. So now here, to find the sum of these values, I am applying the sum of n terms of AP formula. That is Sn is equal to n divided by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. In this formula, substitute a and d value. The first term is 1 here and the common difference is also 1. So n divided by 2 into 2 into 1 plus n minus 1 into 1. That is n divided by 2, 2 plus n minus 1. So 2 minus 1, that is 1. So we have here n divided by 2 into n plus 1, that is n into n plus 1 divided by 2. This is nothing but the RHS of this particular series. So now here we have proved this series. Thanks for watching.